What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a brand new artist to my channel. Today I'll be checking out Lenny Kravitz, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called Fly Away. I had so many people ask me to check him out, and yeah, you guys, I'm finally gonna be checking him out, see what he could bring. I got the video pulled up already, I got my headphones on. Let's check it out, Lenny Kravitz, Fly Away. I'm only hearing in the left side of my headphones. The audio is moving. Okay, it came in. Okay. I see what they're doing.
I wish that I could fly into the sky so very high, just like a dragonfly.
Yeah. Hey, did somebody sample this hook? If not, I've heard this hook before. I heard this hook before somewhere. Maybe the radio. I think it might be the radio. I heard this hook before from somewhere. I don't know if a newer artist sampled it, or maybe it was him that I heard, but I heard this hook before. But I gotta say, man, the song started off, I was confused for a second because I only heard the music was only coming from the left side of my headphones. But as soon as that beat dropped, the right side kicked in and I saw what they were going for, man. This song has such a nice groove to it. Let's continue, man.
Yeah,
but a party.
I want to get away. I wanna fly away.
They're having a party. Yeah.
I want to get away. I wanna fly away.
That bass slapping, my man feeling it too. Hey, everybody get a faded.
I gotta get away.
Yeah. Everybody's high as hell.
Girl, I gotta get away.
I gotta say, man, I'm impressed. This was smooth. Like he got a nice voice. The band was definitely jamming, and the message of the song, He just want to get away, man. He want to fly away. He want to be free. Free as a bird. You know, I think a lot of artists sing about wanting to be free as a bird. But yeah, guys, this was Lenny Kravitz. In the video, you could tell those people were past the sky at that point. Like, they were gone. Like, they were free. Like, at some point in the video, I'm like, I had to question myself, like, are they okay? Like, are they good? Like, they were in their own world. Like, that's what she called ultimate freedom right there. They did not care about anything going on. They were just doing their thing. But, yeah, man, the song got a really nice groove to it. This is a song I definitely listen to again. The hook of the song really stood out to me. Because I heard a hook somewhere before, but it's so crazy how you just hear the hook of a song. And then, you know, finally being able to listen to the full song and then know who's the singer behind it. It's a great feeling, man. It's a good feeling. But yeah, this was a banger, man. You know, this was a good one. I'll definitely check out more of his songs. I want to see what else he could bring. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this down below in the comment section. As always, just leave more recommendations for me from Lenny Kravitz. If this is your first time here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Be sure to follow me on my social media pages, guys. You will see it up top here, and it will also be in the description. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?